The vertices of a polygon are shown below. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 6, 2. What type of polygon is formed by the above points? To get an idea of what type of polygon these points make, let's plot the points on a graph. Beginning with 2, 2, we will go to positive 2 on our x-axis and positive 2 on our y-axis. Our second point of 3, 4 will be placed here. 5, 4 is here. And finally, we have 6, 2 here. Connecting the dots, we can see that this figure is a trapezoid. As we examine our answer choices, we see that a trapezoid is choice A.